Turkish military and instructors arrived in Ukraine. A few hours ago, a major of the Turkish Air Force was seen in Kyiv and, according to a number of sources, Turkish military instructors. According to some assumptions, the latter are training the Ukrainian military and are directly involved in the control of Bayraktar TB2 strike unmanned aerial vehicles. A Turkish Air Force major can be seen in a photo posted by Ukrainian MP Oleksiy Goncharenko. Moreover, despite the fact that the message indicates that the Turkish officer allegedly decided to spend his vacation on the territory of Ukraine, in the photo you can see that the Turkish Air Force officer is dressed in a combat uniform. This raised a lot of questions regarding the fact that Turkish pilots can pilot Ukrainian aircraft. For a number of reasons, the face of the Turkish officer was not included in the frame, which is primarily due to the fact that Kyiv does not want to discredit Turkey. In addition, there are a number of reports that Turkish military instructors have also arrived on the territory of Ukraine, along with a new large batch of Bayraktar TB2 strike unmanned aerial vehicles, which can be used as strike drone operators, since in recent days there has been an active use of these drones. Reliable sources report that under the guise of so-called humanitarian aid, among other weapons, Turkey and Azerbaijan are sending a new batch of Bayraktars, along with Turkish and Azerbaijani instructors, reports the resource Infotheca 24.